performance, Mark Bender, a not full front row.
Well, it's out in there full of a lot of green flag laps. Don't always get that here, but seems like they were turning them loose once they got started.
Well, the racetrack got really quick tonight, and the seat was just being smooth. We come in here and test it before you start Tuesday and maybe found a little bit of something for when it's real quick. I think both cars are in really good tonight.
Well, I was watching the 42 there for a minute. I thought maybe you might have set him up a little too good. You guys might want to go back to the drawing board and slow it down a little bit because, again, the race, he was really right on you.
Well, we did these cars each week. We do them out here for you. He's trying to learn, and I'm trying to teach him. And, you know, sometimes one car will act a little better than the other, maybe a little different than the other. But, you know, I'd be just as glad to see him win as I would myself. Just kind of a team deal here.
Obviously, leading the Blue Ridge region here in the feature division. Played third there last year, got to walk across the stage in Orlando and received over $15,000. First place right now, if it was the finish tonight, you'd be looking at a check of about $42,000. That's a lot to run for at a weekly track.
Well, it's really fantastic money. It's really something that you can't even imagine. And, right now, we're really not trying to think about that. We're just trying to make every race one race at a time and do the best we can do. And, this competition is really good. There's a lot of cars, and we really won't start thinking about that. So a couple more races on into it. I think they're like 8 or 9 races more, maybe 7 or something. But anytime we win, it definitely helps us. Tonight, part of my crew was on vacation, and we had some guys helping us. I appreciate them. Thank you very much.
That's it from Victor Lane here. Congratulations to Mark Gainer for another win in the Blue Ridge region. Back up to you, Ken.
Well, thank you, Ron Morton. And